Hello dears, do you know Invertendo Property of Proportion? If no, here it comes. If A ratio B is proportional to C ratio D, then B ratio A is also proportional to D ratio C. That is, if we change A with B and C with B, then the proportion will remain the same. It will not change. In simple words, if two ratios are equal, then their inverse ratios are also equal. Such property is called Invertendo property of proportion. Let us understand this Invertendo property with the help of an example. Suppose 6 ratio 10 is proportional to 9 ratio 15. Then 10 ratio 6 is equal to 15 ratio